Ja. Yeah, it's like the little hat that's tipped off to the side. Alright, I don't see us live yet. I don't have your audio coming in, buddy, so I'm gonna double check on my end. Sure.
Okay.
I guess the only one that would be open now is green.
All right. I apparently have to recapture the Yeti, so it should be in there now.
Yeah, last time we ran it with my sister, but she wasn't at the highest light or light level, key level. She was also unfamiliar with the character still. And it wasn't until after we were trying to set her up, she realized she'd probably be a lot better with a samurai.
I almost
Oh.
just pressed like a bunch ready up, but that's we're not there yet. I have part of a bottle of water. I will go without snacks. I don't currently have a dog in my lap either, and so.
Oh, wait a minute. Was I my samurai?
Not that I saw.
Because I it said 109, and I was like, I know I'm not 109 on my hunter, unless I move something around. I may back out if I'm not my hunter.
So already rolling start, yeah.
Yes, we did press onward, yep.
Yep, that's urgency.
Oh, yes, please. Is it me or looks a little different? No, okay, I'm good. I don't know if I have the right stuff on, but I think I haven't touched this since last time we were here. I didn't change it since last time we played, which was the raid, so I'm assuming it's the
Okay,
same.
just checking buttons, cause not 100 pre- Okay.
Okay, X is still jump.
We're too far in.
Are we just running? You're running. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, the motions are coming back. I forgot they explode.
I have incense on the ground.
Oh, it's just like, what? What's this giant fiery thing in front of me? What was blocked? Okay, oh. There we go.
L1.
I think it's been like 3 months. Yep.
But no,
Didn't do
we're
as
fine.
bad as
We'll
I thought.
relearn everything in the raid right now.
A lot of it was a lot of muscle memory, so that was fine.
Right. Let's get to the next area and I'll heal up you guys. Of course, CJ is the only one that didn't lose any health just now.
I do kind of regret not getting the healing gourd.
No, it's fine. Never healing gourd. Okay, Sasha, did you not want health?
Oh.
I mean, this next part's just jumping, but still.
I'll take a little bit. And almost done. That'll do.
Alright, it orange.
Okay, who was first? Orange. It has been long enough for me to forget.
Green.
So.
It's blue either way.
You wanna go left? Oh wait, where's the chest? It was down the way, right?
It's not even... Yeah. Blue again, so this is gonna...
Okay, everyone on three. We'll jump. So one, two, three.
Oh, I just pressed square to, like, make it dash. Okay, so... So the one that's highlighted is green. This one's orange.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, I just jumped.
I forgot.
Okay. Yeah, that's... What's that's
that
orange.
Okay, so...
Ah!
All together now. I was kidding.
I think we have hit at Why least one so checkpoint, dark? Though, so that's cool.
Yeah.
Hey, bitch pudding.
There we go. Hey, small Asian. It's been a while. It's also been a while since we played this, so...
No, this is... We're at in peak condition right now. Prime.
We're having a bit of a wake-up call. I do kind of value that we're just kind of jumping right now, not immediate battle.
Orange, yes. I forget how far they jump, so green, blue either way. Do you need small Asian support?
Really difference.
I believe I represent that at the moment.
And we're also, we got a full team. Alright, on three.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh, sorry. Alright. Orange.
Orange is
next?
Yeah.
And then orange to the front again.
Okay.
Blue.
Okay. That way we don't have to do it.
We don't need to clench as many. We don't need to clench as many butts.
What's
orange.
Straight ahead? Okay.
All right. This next one right here is orange.
Okay. What's across? We can make the one across from us, right?
Alright, green.
It looks like you have bunny ears.
Okay, and then since I think we're still going left?
Yeah.
Or are we going right?
Yeah, we can go left, it's fine.
Blue.
They're both the same. Blue?
Step lively now, clinch. Orange.
Clinch.
No, we're fine, as we all die. Just green.
Oh, it's me. Sorry. All right. Keep thinking I was the last one.
Orange.
All right. Count us down. Oh, orange? Orange. Okay.
Oh, Lord. We're coming up with these colors. This is my only job. I'm Sigourney Weaver, Galaxy Quest. Blue.
Woohoo!
Blue.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. It was lagging, so I just... Okay. There's people here.
Yeah, to jump to those, yeah. Or just decided to kill these guys for some reason. Woo! Yeah. Okay, I'm jumping down to grab the... This is blue, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to say it's blue. I remember being the one.
It blue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I remember this... being super sketch. How do I jump again? Shit.
Point your joystick up and hit X. Yeah.
Joystick up and X.
So, yeah, directional, and then yeah.
I'm just humping this wall.
And don't worry. We can go through each other.
I'm just humping the wall. Wait. Wait.
Oh, I forgot I had to do this.
I'm stuck on the wall.
I'll help you open the thing up there.
All right. Okay.
Don't mind me. Yeah, if you... Yeah. He won't move unless you put the joystick in a direction. X is only when you need to jump up to a higher point, I believe.
Oh, okay. Or jump you guys backwards. Let me just hump that wall for, like...
You're good. I'm sure the wall is very happy.
You have unlocked our rating, baby.
All right, everyone ready?
Yeah.
The Oni Boogaloo. Oh, I love just seeing a wall. Oh, nice. Nice. He was in the wrong neighborhood. I am covered in mud. I'm also covered in weird dark
I'm
stuff.
I'm covered in rock. Let's just say that.
Tiny rocks? Man, you really humped that wall hard. Oh god, wait. What's the button... For the thing when you jump across.
R something.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Thank you.
I mean, they
had
they
enough of that in It Takes Two.
I
didn't want to find out while I'm jumping, that's all. Alright, you want to go across, Bernice, again? Or do you want to do platforms?
I don't have a choice. I don't have a two.
Oh, that's right. Never mind. I forgot. That's how it happened. I think it's that middle section, right? Where we have to, like... Yeah.
All right. I'm across.
All right.
And then I go down here, and there's people? No? No? Yes? No? Okay. I hear the people screaming.
You have to... I think you make some platforms show up first,
yep,
right?
Green is first. Okay.
Green's first, okay. There was a point where we did know this. We played it so many times. Not me neither.
Blue.
Oh.
Orange. Green.
Oh, that's me.
Green.
Okay. Uh-huh. Oh my god, I'm so glad that
orange.
Had an area.
Orange. Orange.
I was like, I jumped too soon.
Blue. Green. There's triplets.
Oh, headshot. Another headshot. Oh, neck shot, but that shit's dead. Oh, triplets!
There's triplets, yeah.
Okay, I'm jumping down to the green one. Alright.
Alright. I got one revive for you guys.
Oh, so. What? I managed to actually hit his armor on that. It dinged off. Triplets are hanging up here. And I'm gonna smoke two of them. Oh, he just caught himself on fire by backing up into the fire. I got the triplets.
Okay.
I basically stabbed one before he saw me, smoke bomb stabbed the other, then stabbed the demon, shot him with a fire arrow, and then he was messed with.
Oh, okay. I didn't see that third platform coming up until our third jumps. Okay. Too much. Yeah. Yeah, I made it. I didn't know there was I forgot about the third platform, so I jumped and alright, I'm across.
Okay. Yeah, we'll help you with that, Oni.
Oh shit. Eyeballs, eyeballs.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those. Oh, can you... do you stay over there? Nice.
Oh, hi.
I forgot these guys showed up, and I regret using my super... Oh, we got invisible guys, too.
Eyeball.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm sorry. I forgot they do that thing where they fly across the freaking floor. Oh no, I didn't want to assassinate him. I'm sorry. He ran into my knife. He ran into my smoke bomb, so I just stabbed him.
Can't he? Oh, dude.
Let me see.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Got one? Okay. What was the cheat on
R
this again?
Square. R1
blocking.
Square. Yeah.
R1 and square. Oh, you're down there. My bad. Go further in towards where that light is.
Into the light. Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, I'm not on my way.
Yeah, we've got 2 hours at least. Oh, I forgot. We got more baddies. Where are they?
So we're just like scrambling to get on the edge. Okay.
You found them? Oh, yes, you did. Okay, I'm going back to you. Oh, shit. Ah, an invisible dude. Okay. Oh, an invisible dude. Okay, you can't fucking this guy dodging, or he's blocking both of our.
Okay.
How did you die if you were able to do this? Nice. Okay. Now it's a jumping puzzle. Oh, we have to go up. Oh, we can hit it. I'm gonna hit this drum. Anyone else?
He ran
to
my knife 10 times. Oh, green.
He ran to my knife. He ran to my knife 10 times.
Still green.
So, for those who don't know, that's from the movie Chicago.
Oh yeah,
they're singing the songs and how they murdered their husbands.
If I had to choose a favorite song from Chicago, I think it'd be that.
He had it coming. Yeah, it's that song.
I don't know the lyrics to it.
Because she was like, he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Blue. Blue, yeah.
Okay, give me a sec. Let that pass. So I don't run into vines.
Orange.
Orange, orange.
Orange.
Okay, countdown.
Green. Pop, six, squish, Cicero.
Oh, Cicero. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I'm good. Nando, don't worry about it. Oh, it's an invisible freaking demon archer? Are you kidding me? I hate that. Alright, let me get this. Oh, where is it? Where was... Oh, this one. There's one more we're missing, isn't it? Where is it? Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, right there. I had to move my camera up, because if you're at, like, lateral or, like, horizon line, you can't
see
that.
I am here. Okay.
Alright. Now, wait, we have to get you across. Yeah, that's right. Hi, and bye.
Bye. Oh, bad that first jump.
You are, like, pushing those jumps to your fingertips every time. Oh, yeah. Hi, everyone. Oh. Bye, everyone. All right. Mm-hmm.
All right. I gotta go from the top one, I think, and then. All right, that first one is green. Orange. Blue.
Ooh. Okay.
What? Orange? Green.
Don't worry about it.
Blue.
No, we just jumped before you were ready to jump, but we made it, don't worry.
Orange.
Yep. Ha 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 ha! Oh, you bitch. You know, I never thought I would have to say this, but if there's one thing I hate, it's teleporting fire archers.
It's just one specific thing that I hate. Teleporting fire archers.
You said blue?
It's orange.
Okay. I'm gonna ask the person with the elven eyes first.
The next one is green, with the long shot.
What's your name?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, we just jumped down, huh? Oh. I was in the middle of about to jump, and it was like, ah.
I hate the wizard men. Falling. They're worse than mustache men.
Mustache men.
The wizards can never be mustache.
First world problems, man.
First world problems.
Oh, no. Oh, no, we're fine. Wait, no, we're not fine. You came wrong neighborhood!
Alright, okay. You gotta send me over, though.
Okay, so this is the one with the group that shows up all fancy.
Why? Why can't I just jump in a matter that doesn't...
You're working out your biceps. You're doing arms day at the same time.
No one needs to watch me hump this rock, or do they?
Alright, you're up
there. Yes,
now.
I am, sorry.
Okay. When is the groups gonna show up? I thought they showed up immediately.
I don't know.
Or did they just I think we're fine. Yeah.
So
I hear the demon great. That respawned on behind us, though. It's pretty funny.
The triplets probably respawned.
Yeah, all I hear is, oh! Oh!
Tosha! Orange. Blue. Orange. Green. Blue. Orange.
I like how we do like a stutter before we try and run.
I was just about to get off the platform, and then I realized you were still on it. I was like, no, maybe don't do that. Fan self. Oh my. I know, right? When you least orange.
Uh-huh.
Or, yeah, green. And then green, yeah. Sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna get to solid ground. I walked into a wall.
It was three greens in a row, if I remember.
Oh no, I didn't do it in time. Thank you. There's nothing behind us, right? No, because whatever chest... I remember the chests only pop up if Bernice can also come with us. Yeah. Oh. We have an archer, but I think if we keep... if we just keep moving, they don't... Help, 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 help. Hang on, dear. Thank you. I keep hitting it just too late. Damn it. Roll. Tuck, tuck, and roll. No, not this way! Oh, god damn it. These vines have gotten me every time so far. Alright, what is it?
Alright, blue is first. But
blue's first? Oh, no, let's take this guy out. Sorry. It's an archer. Did he kill himself with the own fire? His own fire?
Moving. Alright.
Oh, okay.
And then green, 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 green.
We can jump over there? Do we want to? Oh, are these all green?
Yeah, they're all green.
Okay. Butch clench.
My butt should not clench this much in a video game. Just...
I forgot you had to open that for me. I almost died. Okay, there's a... Isn't it up here on the right? The next yes. chest? Do we want to take this now or later? Or no, you put that down right now. Never mind.
Oh. I died. I'm sorry.
I like how we just all give up. We're like, nah.
If it's not all four of us, it's none of us.
Not like we can give you a rope because, you know, we're immortal and shit.
We're not already dead. Did you see the new Mortal Kombat
good
movie?
Good demon. I have. Yeah. Like, it's not the greatest movie ever,
no.
But it wasn't the worst.
No, it was... It was entertaining. I don't care for this
I feel like the graphics felt a little... Yeah, it's not... Like, it definitely has a lot of work ahead of it. But I think it's a good setup for a next set of movies.
Watch out, that guy's gonna explode! Sorry. That was probably way too dramatic for what it was, but...
Oh, yeah. I don't think we need
this new character. I don't care for this new character whose power is that he wears a suit.
I don't either. Ooh. It took me a while to realize. Yeah, it's... Oh, god, I got stuck under...
Why am I not... Oh, shit. Why am I not healing? Because you're dead.
Okay, I got him. I got you.
Oh, that's why you wanted to get me.
Chess was over here. Oh, I forgot about that, actually, completely.
The biggest thing about the movie to me was, like, Scorpion spent how long in, whatever, purgatory.
Hell. Yeah.
Yeah, and then he says, get over here, in English, all the other lines are in Japanese.
Yeah, and people are like, did you learn English in your thousands of years?
He learned three words in English.
The other cheeks. So.
He probably...
Oh yeah, the actor choices I think were really well done. I didn't like...
Yeah. Oh, he's in a lot of movies, actually. Like...
Mm-hmm. He's in Westworld, too, as one of the samurai guys.
He was, actually. He was one of the Vikings, not Vikings, the Asgardians, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he was.
Oh, was it?
He was.
Yes.
It was an Endgame.
He gets a lot of the Japanese samurai roles. It's funny because he's like the equivalent of Danny Trejo with Mexican gangsters.
He gets the roles because he actually knows sword art. Butt clenching, 101.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Holds breath and cheeks.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's some normal name, Joe. Like, your name is far too normal.
I think it's short for something, but he's in The Warrior. That's how I learned him. Oh, we have to take out the last one that's down here. Oh, no, I think... Yeah, that's you, Swanson. The one down there on the right.
Yeah.
Yay, no fall damage. Oh, he wasn't the Last Samurai. He was the one who taught... I forgot, Scorpion was also in Last Samurai. He's the one who taught Tom Cruise's character how to be a samurai.
He knows what rules he can pull off, clearly.
Yeah.
Alright.
He's cute, too. Yeah. Hell and pain. I'll take right side again, too. Oh, this archer bitch. Oh, you got him. Oh god, I got stuck in his body.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then just every subsequent tie
up. It doesn't start until we get up there on the things. Parry, bitch! Oh, this guy over here. He was not paying attention.
Alright.
I tried a bow and arrow, but I forgot how long it takes to draw.
Oh, jeez. Okay, so who wants,
Hanzo. I'm top right. I can start top right if you want.
Oh, yeah, I'll be in the middle.
Okay. And then I'll swap with you then, whenever I call out. Or when you're ready, just come up here.
Okay. Well, I'm not gonna stand in the circle until you guys are in the circle.
Oh, I don't wanna use this now. Let me pick up some arrows and then I'll run in. Alright, I'm ready.
How does one prepare for a blood ritual?
By just doing it. Huh. Here they come.
Yeah. Corruption one? Who'd we kill? I was like, yeah, I'm at corruption two already. There we go. Here we go.
No, I didn't get it on my run.
Oh, that's the wrong button. I'm sorry.
It gave me 10 fucking arms. I'm so done with arms. I only have two, game. I only have two.
Alright, I'm at 7. Alright, I'm stopping you, baby.
I got vision, right, but I'm here. Or no. Yeah, I got the scout rifle. Alright. Oh, I can jump down, of course.
It's good cardio. It's good cardio. I'm ready for you, sons of bitches.
Oh, here comes the big boys. And 5. Okay. Oh.
Do you got her? Or him?
I'm trying! Oh! It got me right at the last minute. You can get him if you can.
I don't got one, that's why.
Okay, give me a second then. I'm at 7, so I'll make my way up there in a second.
I'm clear, so.
I would like to, yeah.
Alright. Ooh. That's fair. I got him, though.
Okay, I'm going up there. Watch out for killing any of them. They won't count.
Alright, must... Are you kidding me?
Alright, I'm here. Now you can kill.
But we will! Yeah, I know. I know, guy. I know. I am doing stuff.
There we go. Okay, I got 3 more. I'll be done when you get it back up here. Another group's coming soon, that you might run into them.
I'm at 7.
Okay. Oh, you went the other way. Okay, give me one more.
Switching.
Fuck! You almost got me! I'm running around in circles for a second. I'm at 6 as well. I'm pushing it to 8 just real quick. Alright, I'm coming up. Oh, never mind, he just said no.
I got you.
Alright, I will run up the moment I get up. Ooh! Okay. Ooh, that got me to 9. Okay, coming in. Okay. I'm on it, so you can kill him now. Watching that Westworld extra as I learn. Oh, I can't wait for Westworld to come back. It's one of those shows that I was okay where it was ending already, originally with season 2, or season 2. But then I was like, you know what, I'll take more. This is a great world, I like it.
I'm at 7. Okay. Switch out.
Okay, I'll wait for you to get here. Alright.
And I'm
there's
here.
One more guy down there. Hey, buddies. Nice. Oh, big boy, man. Ooh. Eight. Ooh. Oh man. All right, I'm here.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Come on, smoke grenade. All right, I was close to finding us. We're about we need about half of it.
I got you. I got you. Oh, I'm at 7. Shit.
There's an archer left. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Throw it on the other side of the fucking screen. A lot of help. Thank you. Oh, assassinate him fast, please. Okay, I'm at 8. Yeah.
Alright, it's clear up here.
Okay. You can jump down when you're ready.
Oh, there's
I'm
a
almost
crowd
there.
Of 4 following you.
Okay. We need like 4 more kills. Well, 4 more big kills. If you get 4 more big guys, that should do it. Almost got me.
Uh-oh.
We're almost done, though. Oh, she's not gonna let us finish, is she?
No.
Damn it.
No game audio, by the way. Thank you, Emil.
Yeah, I know. I figured that might be an issue. We were having mic issues earlier, so.
Good night, Samurai.
That was the Pokey challenge?
Oh, Pocky.
Pocky.
Learned how to pronounce that, by the way.
I'm gonna get these since I don't really come up to them anyway.
Well, I don't think we can.
Well, I've never actually tried. It looks high enough, yeah. At least you don't gotta clear this place again. You wanna start at the top? Okay.
No game audio, cause we're loser streamers, we're trash.
Until this becomes a living, I don't think I'm gonna care. If this game, if it's important for you to hear the audio, I would definitely have tried to fix it. But we're not like playing a story mode or something.
This is
We're
the
just
only story
grinding.
you need to know is a story of how we feel that Io was justified in her reign of terror. And honestly, I'm a convert.
I hear you, girl, and I want you to finish, but just let me leave. Yeah, right. It feels like
You
we
don't
don't
like
even care, like
any of
we're
the
the old
lines.
school PS1 hero, or
Grunts.
the Final Fantasy heroes.
Dot dot dot.
Yeah, barely. And every time it happens, I'm like, oh, I forgot I hate my voice.
It's like my arrows never miss or something, like.
Yeah, we're very cocky. No, but they definitely use Nolan North to the fullest of his paycheck.
Not a chatty guardian. I'm not a chatty ghost, okay? Just
I should probably stay out of this until enemies come.
here they're well, they're here now. Oh, I'm at
I want
eight.
to kill
Shit.
him at
Shit, shit,
least.
shit.
Ooh, yep. I'm getting out as well.
I'm at nine.
Can you not?
But I'm not in the circle anymore, so we're fine.
Oh, there's one Oni so close to death, but wait till I get there so we can get that. Is it?
Tag.
I'm never sure. I'm almost there. Alright, and I'm on it.
Oh, shotgunners, I hate you. I hate you. Why not? I am so terrible. Shit.
Oh, you bitch.
Thank you.
Oh, you lived?
Thank you. All right, what's your corruption at?
I left one guy, I'm sorry.
Apparently, I still.
Oh, come on. Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm very low.
All right, I'm done.
If you got a healing thingy, that'd be great. Thank you. I'm literally running on fumes. Wait. Oh, shit, this guy. Dual assassination. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm almost done. I gotta get out of this. Okay, there we go. Ah! Okay. Sir, please. Okay. I said I was done here. Io is searching. Okay, I'm almost up there.
All right, I'm
Yeah, I'll
at
take
eight.
him.
I'm leaving.
Oh, you killed him. Never mind. Here they come.
And tag.
Okay, there's one guy here. You probably can hit him on your way in. Got him. Watch out.
Alright, I'm clean.
Yeah, look at me. Wrangle you guys up a bit. Yeah. Oh, that was red. Yikes. Oh, he almost got me. Oh, get in that smoke, please. Yeah, who the fuck's up here, huh? Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Thank you for helping me. I need to get out of here. Oh! I pushed that to 9.
Oh, you died at that last second I saw you.
Okay, I'm almost there. You can jump down.
Oh shit, I'm at 8. Ah, shit. Get up, get up, get up and out. Up and out. Okay.
Got like 5 more big guys. Okay, that just pops. They're coming.
Nice.
I think I've never been able to perfect dodge. Alright, well, that's not true. There's
outside
a few times, but I can
like
never figure
tutorial,
it out.
I've not. Alright, I'm in.
Oh, why did I tag him? Okay, it's clear up here. Mm-hmm. Dropping down. Stay, get out of it and wait in the sidelines. There they are, they come. Oh, love it. Come closer.
I'm clean.
Okay. I am not quite. Got the 5G. Ooh. I can't say the others aren't. This group of people are very Jesus. Oh shit. I gotta get out of here.
No, we're good. We're good, Sasha. Come back for me.
No, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, yeah.
That sounds like you're good. You're good. Come back for me. We won't seek vengeance, but we will. I never get tired of that line.
We won't seek vengeance, but we will. Then why'd you say we won't? Just stop. Yay, we sacrificed enough blood to open the blood door.
Which, honestly, I wish we could have just scaled the walls to the blood door.
I know.
I feel like that.
Blood cookie. Oh, I don't have any more. Well, where's the next chest? I know it was... Oh, that's right. Thank you. How did you get over... Oh, around, up and around. Yeah, the white trees are very pretty. Against the blood floor, it's beautiful. I like the underworld. It's very aesthetic. Ooh, please grab
that
one.
Oh, no. Okay. I aborted that jump. Alright.
Okay.
Oh, there's still this dude.
Oh, there's still a teleporting archer bitch.
Just gang up on them.
In the wrong neighborhood? Oh, thank you. I don't like the way he teleports. It's too aggressive. I don't like his hat.
I don't like the cut of his jib. I'm gonna cut him a different jib, that's for sure.
You on that R2 journey.
Dude, those are delicious. Like, they're just a different name for a sloppy joe, though. For real.
Yeah, it's like an adult version of it, a sloppy joe.
One time at work, I asked them to... She's like, how sloppy do you want it? And I'm like, the slop... And it was more meat than anything with, like, a thing of bread.
I just had to do a 360 fucking hands bridge for some reason.
Like, so imagine a dinner plate, and it's just like, it's all this... Oh, I hate this bow.
It looks cool.
It looks cool, but just, you know. Bolt action bolt. The heavens. The heavens.
He thought he could hide. Ah! Oh, he didn't see you coming.
Visible or not. Shot it.
Oh
no, why would you do this?
Oh god, it's him.
Sasha, get in the circle. Or that. Oh. Fine. Hit the drum.
Double healing. Just as fast. Oh, you guys got him. If you say so. I missed, but okay. Oh my god. Oh!
We didn't what?
No, we did not. Oh, those guys were shooting at us. There's nothing over there, right? With that R3? Or that jumping thing over there? Oh, from the bottom left? The one we just finished shooting? Oh, where? I cannot see it. Oh, jump up though? Higher up, right? Up around the corner.
What do you... You have something in your mouth.
Okay.
I'm just like, what are you eating?
So you're saying up here, turn around the corner, we should be able to see the one we need to shoot.
Bye, guys!
It's a small blue line, let me see. It's within the bell. Not from right here, though, right? It's from the other side? Where we came in. Okay. Let me see.
Is it that one? No.
Oh, I think I see it. Can I hit it from here? I gotta wait for mine to charge. I can't shoot through that. Okay, so what can I shoot through? Maybe top shooting the top of it? I don't think I hit it. I'm gonna try and get a little further. Oh, and it would run around. I guess we're cheesing it, right? We're not actually doing it legitly. Oh, that's my regular arrow. Dang it. I see the blue glow of it, but I can't see it from this corner.
Did you try to commit suicide?
I think you have to do it twice. Oh, you got it. Oh, we hit it both times? So you have to hit it twice, right? This will show up over here. Okay, come on over.
Did you die again?
I'll get him, don't worry.
Wi-Fi connection lost.
You got connection lost? She got DC'd?
I got DC'd.
Yeah. We've tested it on the worst.
On the worst? Can I get... How do I get an invite?
I think I can send one. Yep. Oh, first you have to leave. Like, we have to wait for your body to leave.
Oh, okay.
Can I kick you? I cannot, damn it. Though I can see that being exploited. Like, people taking you all the way to the last encounter and then kicking you just before you get the
loot. Yeah, it's just like vote to kick.
People be like that sometimes. One day, she'll come back. One day.
There's only two familiar faces. A lot of dead people. How long does it take for me to disintegrate here?
15, I think.
Rated?
he did nothing, almost.
He's just like, I have the power to stop all this, but I won't.
Even though I'm aware the other side is cheating. But whatever. Oh, Shaozong? Shaozong. There we go. Shingsun. He ate that one.
Yeah,
day.
To prove that, you know, I am evil.
His soul is now his. If we die here, where do we start? Well, there's nothing over here she needs to get, right? There's no chest over here. Oh, hi! There's a guy up here!
I don't know what's happening.
No. I was just wondering if we should go ahead or not. It's up here. Oh, that's right. I remember this one. We'll wait for her.
What? If I come back in now.
Are you able to just force your way in? Dang, they like it rough. You kill me.
No, I don't want to compare trophies. Okay, wait. It's all so much harder to like invade games in on PS5 than it is PS4. I don't want to remove his friend either. Let's see, social. I can only invite you. To.
Did you already close the game?
I'm about to, yeah.
Okay. I forgot when you use a joystick, you dodge. Bow. One of these things is not like the other. One of these things is dead. Can you use the old invite I sent?
I don't see it.
All right, well, if we finish this tonight, which I'm assuming we have to, next week are we doing chapter 3, which would be a lot less painful.
And then the rest of the time. Okay, I'm back in the game. Now what?
Cool. Where are you?
Huh? No.
Are you here?
No, I'm not here. I'm
Or
back as in I've closed the game and I've loaded back into the game.
All right, can you
How did we do it last time?
I think we just waited till you got kicked. Yeah. What year is it? And the old invite is gone, you said,
Yeah,
right?
the older lights on.
Yeah, I can't send another one. Yeah. We had this issue
Well,
the
I
last time
don't
we played.
think. Well, I mean, this was. I don't think when your sister was kicked, it was kicked like this.
No, when you were kicked last time, it was like this. When Helico was kicked, it kicked her all the way out.
Yeah. I can't even get kicked properly. Jeez.
My other idea is either you shut down your system, that way there's no connection to your name at all. Or we can kill ourselves and see if that wipes your body from being there.
Oh, yeah, I guess just wipe.
Ah, the sweet release of death. Wow! The blood waterfall, yeah! It's the only way to go! Oh, really?
Yep, I'm still
Okay.
there.
Apparently enough. Now we just gotta wait for our lives to go down so you have no more. I think you're first. You're what, 30 seconds? No, 15 seconds left? 20? Yeah, how did. Oh, circle, yeah. Gonna do the stairs. Work out that core. Oh, I'm going through the stairs.
You don't want to work out your
Sure.
core either.
Bad we don't have collision though, because we could just push her off.
You guys plotting my death is nice, thank you.
Least we're letting you know.
You're not literally stabbing me in the back. You're just stabbing me in the front.
Yeah, just keep pushing her slowly off the edge. Oh, we got a black screen. You guys? God, this game. I love how it's been like 3 months, maybe. Hey,
Chicago.
Chicago, Israel. It's been a while. I know our stream has been very sporadic lately. I'm trying to stubbornly keep my schedule this week because everyone and their mother wants to make plans because it's Memorial Day weekend.
Yeah, we went to Safeway earlier today where the parking lot is packed. And she's like, "Why? Why is everyone grocery shopping right now? It's Memorial
Because of
Day. You're an idiot, Bernice."
deals. Yep. Deals and most likely picking up food for party.
Yeah.
I'm wondering, okay, I'm host right now. Should I give it to somebody else and see if that does a difference? Not obviously now, but Art, did you load it? All right, Bernice, shut down your machine.
Okay.
We're gonna sever any relation to your account being online.
So
I want to do that before, because the last thing I would, because I don't want to all of us leave, because then
right. Okay.
we lose not only the chess, but we also lose our progress.
Okay.
We'll have to start
So I'll just
over.
restart the PS5. That should be
Yeah.
enough. All right. I know you can still hear me, but no one else can.
Yeah, I can still hear you. I can confirm I still hear the voices of Bernice.
The voices. Why is that plural?
She speaks in tongues.
Again, plural?
I'm
Why? Porque?
speaking of you in past
Past. It's getting. So it's past tense and
tense.
it's plural.
Mm-hmm.
Terrible. Straight up terrible. Press the PS button on your controller. Haunted.
I'm surprised we haven't got back in with just that.
Play the game.
I wonder how often this happens, because I can only imagine the flurry of mail they get for this. Because the raids have no checkpoints that you can leave and come back to, so nobody wants to get kicked halfway.
Am I in yet?
See if you can join the party or force join one of us.
I have to.
I wanted to kick us into high gear, but basically you joining us. Because can I even invite you to the game? Let me see if I can do that from outside. New profile. Invite to game. Destruction All-Stars. No, not at all. That is not what we were playing. It's like it doesn't even recognize we're playing Ghost of Tsushima.
Yes.
We started playing the new director's cut stuff.
It doesn't even say CJ's playing Ghost of Tsushima. It just says he's on PS5. I don't know. I'm not constantly monitoring things. Okay. Ghost of
We got
Tsushima,
to. We just got to the third chest, which is shortly after the area with the bow and arrow. That we have to shoot the little gongs to get the platform to show up.
baby, you're muted, just so you know. How long have you been muted? Nice.
Yep, Ghost of Tsushima being Ghost of Tsushima. God damn it, we got so far.
It only took us two tries of the blood ritual.
I mean, we're only an hour in. So it isn't as painful to start over, but I don't
What two?
want this to happen near the end. How. We're about halfway. I think we can do it again.
I'm back in.
You're not back in?
Well, I'm just trying to figure out how to, because it's much so much easier on PS4 to like, hey, I see you're playing a game. Now I'm playing your game with you. That it is in.
The options are not as easily available anymore.
God.
Because, hold on, let me see. Can I hover over Tsushima, see who's playing, and then invite them?
Game hub.
Nope.
Because like when you go to like the game page, it on PS4 will be like, these people are also playing, okay? But on PS5, it's like, I can't tell who's playing.
No, we're gonna have to back out. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm so sorry.
You're wireless, right,
Yeah,
Bernice?
wireless.
And you use hardware for your streaming PC.
Yeah.
Would you be willing to swap those out? Or you don't
I
have a
don't have a
Wi-Fi on
wireless
your
adapter on
streaming,
my
that's right.
PC. And
Never
if you're
mind.
suggesting I go to Walmart or something right now to get a wireless adapter, I'm gonna must say no.
That or get a 50-yard Ethernet cable.
Well, no, I think the Walmart BIOS is 24 hours, so that's not the deal. But
Did
it
you guys
just.
already leave?
Even if I did get some sort of wireless
Phone
thinger
dashboarding.
for my computer, I would not know how to install it, so. Yeah.
Yeah, we all left them. All right. Fine game. Fine. Like, this wouldn't be as agonizing if I could save and leave. Like, checkpoints in Destiny for their
Just
raid.
checkpoints in general.
Like, sure, I can see the cons of having checkpoints, but I feel like they're not greater than the pro of having checkpoints. And who cares? Who cares if some guy is just like sherpying people through to the end of the map? Who cares? Like, it doesn't matter. They're still playing your game. That matters more.
It's mind space.
Oh, damn it, Sal is also playing Ghost of Tsushima.
So is Small Asian.
You're gonna come and you're gonna like it. That was a terrible sentence. I hate it. I regret. Already. Oh, you just joined straight from your black screen? Oh, true, true.
Am I not hearing people?
Do you not hear anyone?
Just you? What is happening?
You only hear
I
me?
only hear you.
Okay. That is a great indicator of the rest of the night. Leave the party chat and come back, Bernice.
Right.
Yeah, we try. I mean, I don't mind trying all possible options, but we didn't have very much luck last time. We can do this.
Do I just join a different voice chat? Is that what I gotta do?
Or to leave and come back? Wait, can you guys hear her now? Can you hear them, Bernice?
Yeah, okay, I can hear you. For a second, nobody was talking but you, I swear.
Oh, you've been promoted to a regular small agent.
You regularly watch us.
Yeah, I'll send you another one. That might have been because you tried to join through the black screen and it's being weird. It's like, what do you mean? You're already with them. I just find it amazing that within the however many months since the last time we played this, they haven't patched anything like that. We can't be the only people that got that to happen. Yeah, what are they still working on, part two? That's what their goal is now. I'm actually quite surprised they created a free multiplayer, but then didn't put any purchases inside. So it's like, how are you guys getting any revenue from this? Like, cosmetics is how free games get their money.
Like, I would totally pay for, like, a sword kit or a different hat.
Or the offer.
I've probably paid real money for... I have paid real money for dumber things. I'll be honest. I can't name them right now.
My hair is such a dark blue right now. Yeah, but since I'm not out as much, it stays like a dark blue for a lot longer than usual. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
I've been wanting to get, like, every year I'm always like, I'm gonna dye my hair something new this time, and then I actually, like, yeah, maybe not. But right now, what I want is kind of like Malfoy's mom from the Harry Potter movies, like that, but, like, all the way under, like, an underlayer.
Oh, like the white on top?
Yeah. Or on bottom.
Black and white, basically.
And I'm like, and then I'm like thinking about it, I'm like, how would I take care of this? Is like, how's the upkeep on that? And
well, since it's an under, you can let it grow out a lot longer too before you need to get the roots redone. The only thing is, if you're doing it from home, just remember when you wash out any color or any bleach, it will get your rest of your hair. So you have to like really part them.
Yeah, I'm not about that DIY at home stuff, so...
Me neither. That's why I usually go get it done. There's already enough stress in my life. I don't want to be like, oh, my hair is not the color I paid for.
Yeah, and then, I also would not film it and then do a bad job and also put it online. Like...
Yeah, for, what is it,
Brad Mondo.
Yeah, we know the story here.
Death-filled chasm. Yeah.
Back for blood.
I can't hear you over EO, I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry, yeah, she's... I heard back from blood. Back for blood. The DLC for... Borderlands? Oh, the four-player... Yes, that's right. The four-player Left 4 Dead guys.
No, thank you.
She doesn't like zombies.
We've covered this.
We're just booking it? We're booking it. We're booking it.
Ah! I don't think that guy likes you booking it.
They don't come up the stairs, apparently.
Stairs! You know, the Kami, I kept the promise. Don't be great, Kami. Not platforms, just like straight up walkways.
What's the first one?
It is orange. Green.
Next.
And blue. Looks.
Green is which way?
It's blue. It's blue on both sides.
Oh. Oh, that's right. Never mind.
And then
I know we did try both sides and it didn't seem like blue. A big difference. Okay. And running or jumping in 3, 2, 1, jump.
Orange. Ooh.
Ow.
Orange again right there. Or blue.
Oh. Woohoo! Okay.
Orange.
Which way?
Oh, jeez! Oh. My heart just plummeted even though I made it!
What?! Okay, on my screen, you died!
In my screen, in my eyes, I died too. It's green, either way.
Okay. Next. Left side?
It's green. Blue? Orange. Green. Orange.
Oh!
Shit. I jumped. I swear upon my dogs
we'll
that
try
I jumped.
The other side.
Are you combat rolling?
I feel like
over
that
there?
Would hurt. Yeah. I feel like rolling on stairs is the worst, especially upstairs.
Orange. It's. Or just rolling on stone, though. Like, green.
Yeah. And right side's blue?
Yeah, right side's blue. Green. That one
cross.
Is
yeah.
Green.
You can go.
I wasn't waiting. It was lagging. It's orange.
Oh.
That's green.
Ooh, okay. I'm glad I didn't jump.
Blue.
Straight.
Straight is blue. Orange. And then orange again.
What's straight across?
What? Okay. There was a countdown or count up. I heard 1, 2, straight across.
Oh, what's straight across? Can't we make it? I feel like we can make it if we go straight. She's like, I'll find out.
What strategy is this? Ooh. I don't understand. Green. I was here for the countdown. I was here for it. Green. Orange. Green. It's green, yeah. Joke's on you, I have sandals. I'm doing this in flip-flops. Blue.
Okay. I thought it was blue, but I didn't want to jump climb up.
Okay, so this is orange.
So, real question before, what is the one across from us?
This one is green. The one we are...
Can't we make that? Yeah, we can make that. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, jeez. Alright, which way do you want to go?
Big maybe, Hannah. I'll message you back.
Left or right?
Let's do right. Yeah. We got so many pings up right now. That way. What's on our right?
The right is green. It's...
Oh, green. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
God, raise your lag is terrifying.
Yeah, no, I got kicked. I lost Wi-Fi connection.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, you thought I was floating there.
You're just staying dead inside that thing.
Yeah. I was just like, do they know? I'm just gonna say the next color, and they're just like, they'll see ya.
Bernice has that list.
Let me look it up. I don't have that.
That is true. All right, on three. Okay,
dude,
on three.
That's cold.
Or on one, sorry. On one.
That is
and
straight
three,
cold.
Two, one, jump. It's me. Okay. Okay. All right. And we're going to do this again. Three, two, one, jump. 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 All right.
I feel so useless, guys.
I feel like someone should have figured that out a lot sooner than that. Ah! How did we get so far?
Oh
my god, he's gonna shoot me! Okay. Stop! You fucking hand cannon. Well, now, Bernice, you are definitely not useless because we need you to go across. Yeah, I know that one's definitely blue. Oh, wait, look at this.
Oh, you need someone to stand on a switch to you?
And then stand on
and
a switch.
And then stand on a switch. Okay, well, I...
Man, we can't even, like... I really wish there was a kick option. That way we can at least open the slot up and then grab you. That aggressively, right?
Yeah, normally it's not like this is, like, that crazy, but just for it to be, like, kick you out and be like, don't worry, we'll save your place, but not in a way that's helpful to you. Or anything.
Well, so what do we want to do? If this is going to continue to be an option or a problem, do we want to move off to next week? Well, we get stuck in a black screen if we all die. We can just get set, yeah. I want to troubleshoot this first. Because if it's just going to be an issue later and then we're stuck in a black screen again, it just seems like, oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead because I forgot I'm blue. Oh, well, this is... Time to go back. Wait, we have to hold a switch for that thing to show up, or do we have to finish the chest? For experimentation! Dang it, you got through before I did! I hit it first, but jeez. I can squeeze through my own hole.
Damn.
Wow.
All-time world record for nightmare survival is under 20 minutes.
Oh. That's funny. I wonder why. What, if people get cold feet? All right, let's get. So, well, the next section is pretty. We're kind of stuck.
I'm still a little butthurt that you guys were able to finish that without me just by jumping together.
But not for long, see? Okay. The one up top. Oh. The one down here. The only thing I feel like we're gonna run into now is jumping across. Yep. This is off to a great start. I was gonna say if they're at least lower, we can try and run and jump. But yeah. This rock, can it get me open? No, it cannot. Well, because even if you came back, what we should have done actually is see what the pattern is, and if there's a couple we can skip over, and then whoever has the least amount of colors go back. Push one of those stones over so it goes on the. Wow, you bounced everywhere! Here we go. Ah, the sweet darkness. Hello, darkness, my dear friend. Right, well, you guys just want to run a survival to end the stream. I haven't tried night. I don't. Have we done the nightmare survival and survived?
I think we tried.
I don't remember.
Oh, we got, I think, kind of far in terms of not losing a point, but then we lost a point at like the very end.
I have to break the game again. Otherwise, I'm also kind of done with this. Well, okay, the only thing I will send you Ethernet cable. Tell me how long you need it.
I just lost my Wi-Fi just sitting in the menu. I didn't do anything.
It's too much. It can't handle it.
You have been signed out of PlayStation Network. Network gameplay services may not work.
Okay. Fernice has lost connection to the PlayStation Network.
But I'm still in party chat or no?
Oh. Well, if you don't mind helping us out next week, super. All right, we'll be on the same time, roughly 9:30-ish. It's after work for me, so that's why it's like it's a little bit of a wiggle room for that. Work and then we cook dinner or get dinner, whichever happens.
We had IHOP for
But
dinner. It was tasty.
we had curry.
Ooh, curry.
Indian curry.
Ooh, curry.
Yesterday we made Korean bibimbap.
Ooh.
And then we had ramen earlier in the day. We're like, yeah. I think was it. But yeah, I don't. I mean, I'm already sick of it. God damn it, this raid.
It's not even
because
like
then after
our
that,
skill level at this point either.
No, it's just like yeah, it's connection. But so I'll get you an Ethernet cable that's long enough. Let me know how long you need it to
be. I can just order from Model Price.
Sure, whichever. I just didn't want to suggest it and have you buy it. I felt like that was a dick move, that's
no,
why.
I can just put it.
And then, I guess next week we'll try chapter 2 again, depending on how bad it is. I don't mind running chapter 4.
Not HDMI.
You said chapter 4 is stupid
There's
easy, right?
Chapter 3.
Sorry, 3. Yeah, I don't know where I got 4. But, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because I think...
That's true.
Oh. Because at least, if there is going to be connection issues, it's going to be a lot less, or a lot more seldom
yeah.
than the Wi-Fi drop. But that's fine.
I don't think I need the full 100 feet, because that's what I have, and I have a stupid amount left over, don't I?
You can measure it. Let's see what you want. 50 feet is usually pretty...
Yeah,
because
the one I got was...
I don't remember where you guys' router was.
The one I bought, this one, I'm pointing to it, not that you can see, but I'm pointing to it, is 100 feet, and I feel that... Why not just go for another 100? Like, who's it gonna hurt?
Sure.
I can buy 1,000 feet? That's a bit much. No. Who is trying to get their Wi-Fi to go 1,000 feet? Probably no one, that's why they have to get an Ethernet cable. I'm trying to use my neighbor's Wi-Fi, and instead of just stealing it, they'll never notice a long-ass cable.
But alright, well, thank you again. Thank you guys for those who are still here watching. Sorry we didn't get to the end of it. At least it's not like it canceled out on us at the end. And we got through it pretty fast. So we'll be able to do this again.
Dude, I can get it in, like, all sorts of colors. Which is not the point, but still. I can.
But alright.
Snaggles.
Good night, guys. See you tomorrow at noon. Or sorry, at 1:30. With some more Borderlands.
Yes, because we finally finished... Oh, well, I mean, I didn't really finish It Takes Two, but... Done with it for stream, at least.
Yeah. I went back... There are quite a few trophies, and you do need another person. I tried to do it myself, but the sections on which you jump to have, like, a co-op puzzle in it before it.
Yeah, I need to find, like, a used copy of the game, so... So I can go through it with Swanson. And then we can explain why, and he can experience that why divorce is probably the best option here.
No, I had Diego fill in whenever I needed to get those last trophies, and he actually was like, "Oh, this is kind of fun." I was like, "No, I'm telling you, it's a fun game. It's just characters, man."
It's just, you know what would be easier? Divorce. A messy divorce. It's not even messy, actually. Would have been pretty clear cut.
It's pretty clear cut, yeah. But, alright. I'm gonna close out the stream, and we'll see you guys tomorrow for some Borderlands.
Yes.
And then on Sunday for more Resident Evil. I'm gonna try and finish it, because it's getting spoiled left and right for me already. Alright. Yeah, it's nonstop. Resident Evil. 8. Village. Yeah. I just finished Castle Gematresk, so... I mean, I know that was, like, the big point. I'm very early on. I didn't get very far in the last two streams. No. Oh, no. So I know, obviously, the next people we're going to be fighting because they said them in the beginning. But, like, there's so many freaking spoilers popping up everywhere. Luckily enough for me, I just liked the game already, so I'll push. Oh, yeah. Big time. There's some pretty funny ones. But there's like, they go all over the place. But yeah. Good night, Spring. Bye.
Bye.